All right, I got a chance to tour the new Twin Cities Orthopedics Performance Center, the new Vikings headquarters in Eagan. It's quite impressive, jaw-dropping even. But what I think isn't important, what the hottest free agent in the National Football League thinks about it, now that's important. And so here is my video tour of the new facility for you, Kirk Cousins.
Kirk, you're gonna freak out when you see this place. State of the art, I'm telling you what. They even ban guns on these premises. Except for your cannon of an arm.
Whoops, sorry about that, Kirk. But hey, secure facility. That's a definite plus, huh? I mean, look at this place. Feels like home, am I right?
Hey, Kirk, I know it's not quite done yet, but we're getting there, making a lot of progress here. It's gonna be state of the art, I promise. Gets cold here in the winters. Hot tubs, jacuzzis, that cold tubs for crying out loud. What do you want?
Just so you know, Kirk Cousins really likes, like, shakes. So I don't know.
Did we sign him already?
Huh?
Some of the main offices, probably where they're working on paperwork.
Every game from seasons past. Come on. You know they're better. State of the art. Broncos don't have this. Main conference room, probably where the deal's gonna get done.
It's stunning. It's state of the art. It's world class. You like that?
It's all yours if you want it. It's all yours.